Representative Sheila Jackson Lee, representative in Texas. Listen to her words about America. I mean, she's one of the biggest. Let me you hear this. I do not own this property. It's off of C-SPAN. Give them the credit if you want on C-SPAN's public display of the government for everyone to see, witness. I'm recording that to spread the word. Listen to her divisiveness.
I know a couple of sessions ago we worked on a bipartisan border security bill.
Yeah, they always want bipartisan support, and then
it's... And sometimes America says enough is enough. They want us to work together. This morning I rise to mourn and stand with those families, 58 of them.
59, but who's counting, right?
They're feeling now an unspeakable pain. They are questioning how their loved one could be at a joyous country music festival.
It was a false flag, folks.
To be massacred.
It was a false flag.
My hometown newspaper says it right, that the massacre in Vegas, an act of pure evil.
Yeah, it was. It was a false flag by the government.
Those of us who believe
or
in
whoever.
This flag,
probably made in China.
Whether we stand, as we pledge.
Yeah, I bet
we
that flag
that
was made in China.
America is the greatest country in the nation.
America's the greatest country in the nation. What nation is she talking about? United? I wanted to make sure I got that on there. So, that's all I want from this lady, because she is very misleading about a lot of things. So, I'm not giving her any more time.